I'm gonna trust you, sir. And with trust, trust goes both ways. So I'm gonna leave you here, and I'm gonna expect you to stay dead. I think that's only fair. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. No, we're not doing this. I trusted you. If one of you could go in there. Oh my god. Okay, I might have to do this again.
Oh god! No! No!
Well, that was a lot, you know? Punch me once and call it a day. You don't gotta do it 5 times. Ah. Here, you can have this. Are you okay? Well, howdy there, partners. I've returned once more. What happened last time? A lot of bad things happened last time, from what I remember. Lost a lot of ammo. I think I died at least 2 or 3 times. Fought a whole bunch of big dudes. Fought a whole bunch of beefy fellows, I might add. Got killed by some babies. Right now, I want to say we're going after our wife. Pretty sure that's the game plan right now. Alright, let me take some inventory. So I feel like I wasn't- oh, we upgraded the suit, that's right. Yeah, but I'm pretty sure I wasn't in the best of places supplies wise when we last left off. So, I do have a lot of saw blades though, that's kind of surprising. Yeah, I don't know. Cause I don't think I have like money to buy more stuff. It's the problem. So we're kind of just gonna have to go with it. See how it goes. Question is, what should I unequip? I feel like I really want to like save the laser beam for big boys. The laser beam is for sure a big boy gun. So let's get rid of that for now. Then just always keep the flamethrower on there, because like you never know. You never know when those tiny little fuckers are gonna come at you hard. Okay, let me remember, how do I... Okay, I'm good. This is not the gun I want out. Are you a person? You are not. Okay.
Hello? Daniels, the door to medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Nothing? Oh, this locked.
Another
oh, no.
Survivor. At last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Oh, no.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult.
What?
Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily.
How is that difficult? In what ways was I being difficult? I don't like the tone of that doctor. Oh yeah, I have like no money. Yeah, I don't even need to be here. I don't have anything. Is everything else locked? Evacuate this area. Immediately. I think I've been here before. Seems very familiar. Okay, come on, Danielle. Come on. They weren't even shooting at me. Also, I don't know what those noises were. I'm not in the scary game headspace yet, I don't think. It was just surprise and astonishment and just fear just all wrapped into one. That's what those noises were. What can I throw that's actually gonna hurt some? I mean, maybe this. We'll try it, see how it goes. So let me turn this down a little bit. A little smidgen or two. Are you friend or foe?
Kindly avoid disturbing my other patients.
Either.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor. A Unitron just would understand.
Oh, you're still alive. Yeah, okay, sorry. I'll come back for him. I'm sure. Oh! I'll come back for him too, I guess. Is there anyone else in here I'm coming back for? No, oh, I don't want to use my ammo. What can I throw here? Sure. Oh no. Does that do something? Are you still cool? You're still cool. Who's not cool in here? There's someone in here who is not cool. You! Where are you? You're not cool. I'm out of ammo. Did I kill you though? I did. Very nice. Kinda wish you would've given me more than that. That's fine. To each their own. Okay, what did this unlock for me though? Is there any point in doing that? Maybe not yet. What are you? What? What am I even supposed to do about you? What is- No! No! What? Okay, you gotta go, buddy. have to go, friend. You can't be doing this. I don't even know if I can. What is... Oh, I died. I don't know what to do about that. I guess just run. That didn't really seem like something I could fight. Boy howdy, I am dying a lot more than I was before. Wow. Where am I? I don't want to come here. I'm gonna fight those babies again. I'm just gonna buy more ammo now. Yeah, just give me two. Just give me two. That's fine. $25, that's all I need. I feel like there's something in one of these things. Alright, two babies. One up, one down. Well, do your thing. Can I get a twofer? Ah, that's not what I meant. That's not what I meant by a twofer. God, that just takes so much ammo. Oh, do I have to switch my guns again? I do not. Nice. Maybe fire is what would have killed that guy? He just did like a shit ton of damage. I don't know. I don't really know. Maybe I just have to slow him down.
Kindly that's an option. Avoid disturbing my other patients.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor. A uniton just
Alright, this time we're ready for the guy who's not cool. Maybe we're not. Maybe I spoke too soon. No, I feel pretty ready for him, actually. No, I don't. Yes, I do. No, I don't. Yes, I do. Is this having any effect on you, though? Okay, we did it. I definitely shouldn't be using my flamethrower fuel just willy-nilly. I just don't know. This game has me so, like, so unsure. Oh, hey, what's up? Welcome. Howdy, howdy. Welcome to I Make Very Poor Decisions. Part 50. I don't know what I'm supposed to do about this guy. I really don't think I can kill him. Is this doing anything to you? Oh, it is. Are we done? I feel like we're not done. Maybe we are. I'm just gonna believe that we are. Okay, never mind. Are we done now? Now we're done. Oh! Okay, you can go. You don't need to be here. Alright, so fire for these guys. That's good to know. Ooh, I'm definitely taking this with me. I wanna go up. Anything good in here? No, you're coming in here with me. I don't trust this room. Where did you go? Oh, thank you. I don't know what happened. I had like two boss fights and my inventory My assets just went from good to just nothing. I am just hurting out here. Yeah, I do have a shit ton of nodes though, so... How do I want to play this? Grab range. I feel like it'd be dumb not to go for the HP. What's the size, Stasis? Yeah, that feels right. With how many hits I'm taking, that feels like the right choice. I don't know, I feel like I should just, like, fully upgrade the plasma cutter. Because it has the cheapest ammo. I feel like that might be the way to go. So I think this is the only gun I've really upgraded so far. Reload would be good. Or maybe capacity damage. What's this? Ammunition capacity. You have upgraded. Yeah, let's just get this. Since this is the first one, I feel like that's a good move. Let's just make everything a little bit beefier. Then we'll just work on our plasma cutter too. Damage over time does seem like it would be good, but... I just don't want to put stuff into, like, rate of fire and reload. I guess if I'm working towards this, I'm gonna be getting the same things anyways. So I guess, yeah, let's just get reload first then. That's fine. What does this say? You're still coming with me, buddy. You're so wet sounding. I lost it. No, I didn't. Have to, though. Oh, god damn it. Come on. That was aimed perfectly. Okay. That aim was beautiful. Something's definitely coming out of that. I can't go there. Can I hit this? I knew it! I knew it. Where are you? Get down from there. Okay, but don't come closer. I don't like that move. Get down, but still stay away from me. Alright, is there any other... Are you something I shoot? I think you are. You are not. Oh, I see. Anything in here I can grab? Ooh, any stuff over here? Got any goodies for me? Ooh, look at this. Trying to hide that from me, game? I see you. Hello? Anything to observe? No. Oh. I take that back. Oh, big money. Let's go. 1200. I'm rich.
Patient log retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know. As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just the ticket. The trial is very promising. Trial. You'll be back at your post in a jiffy with CEC none the wiser. Unless you don't trust me.
No, of course I trust you. Let's give it a shot.
Volunteer 9 is a young male, testing my new tissue regeneration formula. I expect death within the hour, but the changes to the vascular system are very promising. One moment for the cleanup.
For the last time, get a trauma team in here. Yes, I called 3 times. My patient is crashing. Get off your smoke break and help me.
That dirty... Not double-crossing, that dirty bastard. Dirty double-faced bastard. It's a doctor gone rogue, not a text log, no! Alright, this one's not that long. Alright, calculated risks. Medical log. Dr. B. Warwick, Chief Psych Officer. Sensory deprivation treatments. The diagnoses are stacking up as fast as I can file them. Sleep paralysis, hallucinations, nightmares, paranoia. I'm getting patients from all over the ship. No underlying causes showing up in environmental analysis. Foodstuffs or radiation levels. That was one sentence. That was not multiple sentences. Okay. I admit, I'm at a loss. Mercer says he and Kine are working on a hypothesis. So in the meantime, I'm treating the symptoms. Seeing some improvement with sensory deprivation treatments and our zero-G therapy pods, but the sheer number of patients we're managing bothers me. Those systems are old, and they need an overhaul. So many pods active, I worry what might happen if there's a serious power surge down there, but nothing else seems to help. I suppose the odds are low enough. I'd rather take a small calculated risk than have dozens of miners and engineers impaired around heavy machinery. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. I want to see who wrote that. I don't think that was the evil doctor. Pretty sure. Oh, yes, using you. I don't know how I feel about the checkpoints in this game now. So I wasn't dying before, so I had no idea how they worked, but not a fan so far. No, I'm not going in there. If it was the room, I'd go in, but that's... no. There's too many risks involved with that hallway. No, thank you. Oh, I did not want to go down. Oh, yeah. My wife! Where are you, wife? One second, wife.
Survivors, please join us.
Wife, what is that?
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Wife, what's in the test tube?
Isaac. Make us.
You're not my wife.
Isaac Clark. All right. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know.
Gotta get the cinematic angles.
Mercy. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling.
He's walking too fast.
How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type.
Oh no.
And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor.
Tell me what's in the test tube, please.
Dismemberment. Now I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
What's in the test tube, man? No, don't close that door. Come on, bud. Maybe keep that open. No, I'm gonna need you to turn around real quick for me! No! Oh, I don't like your tongue! I don't like a lot of things about you. Okay, legs. Okay, no. You can... No. I'm out of ammo on that. That's not what I want. Wow, thank you for being so patient with me. I really appreciate that about you. I feel like we're really growing close and understanding each other here. Are you done?
Daniels, open the chemical lab!
What?
Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh my god, no! Goodbye. But I'm gonna take this first. Okay. Where do I go? Okay. Terrified. Excuse me, pardon me. I said, excuse me, pardon me! Oh, fuck off. I can't open a door with you on me! Fuck off! Get off me! God, I don't know if that thing follows you. I think I'm okay.
Fucking unitologist, Dr. Mercer.
I don't think I'm okay, actually. I think I heard something behind me. I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here.
I can brute force the internal doors, but you'll have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Okay, I think I'm okay again. That was terrifying. Why would they make a regenerator? Why would they do that to me? Personally. No, I'm not gonna use that. God, I hate spending all my money on ammo, but I feel like I don't have a choice here. I'll just buy one this time. I feel like one's the best bet. Alright. I really hope there's only one of those, regenerators, because I just did not have a great time with that person. Yeah. I just wanna... Beeline it out of here, please. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Where the fuck did you come from? It's just so dark in here. I'll be the first to admit I'm not handling this as well as I could be. I see that. I see that. Oh my Jesus. Who the fuck are you? If I could just take your lights out. Okay. Okay, where's this battery going? Where's some of the batteries going? Where the fuck did that battery go? Come here, please. No! Oh my god, he's up. Okay. Is he up? Let's just slow him down now. Let's go. Let's just go, please. Oh my god. Please let me leave. I didn't get out. Oh my god, no. Did you always run? Is that something you always did? Are there two batteries in here? I'm just so lost. I think I'm just gonna go. I went the wrong way. I don't want to go up there, dude. The problem is, I really don't want to go up. I also really don't want to be down here, though. So I guess let's take this and go back up there. How's the ammo looking? Not awful. Did he leave? He might have left. I just don't. Oh, I put it in the wrong hole. Okay. I think I broke the game by going down there. Oh, I feel so uneasy. I don't even know, man. I don't know. I want to get, like, the stuff from the people I killed, because I'm just really low on shit, but... I don't want to spend more time here than I have to, so... Let's not do that. I can't have that back! How do I get that back? Before I do that, do I have any stasis? I don't. Okay. Stasis. Get me the fuck out of here. No, I don't want your shoe.
Clearance confirmed.
Oh, thank god. Line gun? Hello. Thank you. I'm running out of space for all these guns, though. I'll take it. Help, please? Nope. I don't think I remember the line gun. I don't think it's new, though.
Began my research, Terran's kind insights into the marker were invaluable. Now is the reduces.
Alright, let's just go. I'll just go while he's talking.
Butcher. I saw your hunter. I know who it used to be. That cellular regeneration. God, don't you see
what is that noise?
I agree with Amelia.
Knock it off. I'm getting the fuck out of here.
My diagnosis. Poor Terrence is suffering from severe dementia reported on the Aegis 7 car. Emilia, for example. The only Emilia is ever mentioned was his wife. Emilia Kyle.
This is a long, very long audio log. Longer than I thought. Something back there too. This music is just so unnerving. I feel like I can't stop. I'm not reading that. I'm sorry. What is that? Fuck you. I want my stasis before I go. No. Are you cool though? I don't think you're alive. I'm not going to have to like test that. But I really don't want to open that. Okay, text log. Oh, this is the evil doctor's journal. Okay. There's no log. Convergence. Where the bodies of the dead will rise. United, undying, made whole by the marker. So we're taught. With all this raw material, all my work, and the marker remains inert. Ever since that first contact, as it were, words repeat in my head. The markers must be absorbed. A divine insight, perhaps. That's a weird way to read that sentence. A divine insight, perhaps, that creating my hunter is part... No. Perhaps that creating my hunter is part of the answer, and yet I delete it. No, I will not doubt. No unitologist has ever been so close. To cheat death, that withered old tyrant, I must have a matching tenacity. Goodness gracious. Okay. Oh, thank God. Right, so obviously there's about to be a show. What am I rocking with? I feel like fire is not the right choice right now. So let's just equip this. Wide beam. Laser trap. Okay. Let's just get locked and loaded before I press anything. I am stuck in this room. Are you gonna do something? Oh. Oh no, I can't.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. There's poison. But there's still time. Their enzyme will work.
I've really looked at this thing up close.
Liquid nitrogen. Save us!
That's a little dramatic. Yes, me.
She was right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen. And there has to be some in the cryogenics.
No.
Okay.
I don't
Not
want
like
to.
We have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
I'd really rather not. Thank
Door
you.
Protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience. Toxic hazard detected.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay. No, I can't really afford to walk here and take that back.
There's emergency bed control at the security test point. Go! I'll try to lock him out!
Am I going the right way? Where's the thing? What a rude dude. I've done nothing to that guy. Nothing at all. I do enjoy how I'm not being attacked during this, though. It's very nice. We could keep that up. Or not. But if we could... Oh, you're back. I don't really have time for you, though, buddy.
Oh, God. Oh, my God.
That's fine. That's not what I wanted. How the fuck did I... Excuse me, excuse me! Excuse me, pardon me. No, I'm just gonna go, I think. I think I'll just go. Motherfucker.
Okay, it's clearing. Mercer pumped that gas in from hydroponics. The air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Just please don't make me go in that room anymore. That's all I ask. Alright. I think I should definitely... I actually don't know what I should spend this on. I don't know. So I have something I can sell now too. Oh, shit. Very nice. I don't know. Because I definitely want to save money for the next suit upgrade. But on the other hand, I would also like to have ammo. Yeah, I'm just gonna get some cheap stuff. I'll get two of these. And health isn't bad. I have a 3 and a 1 right now. So I don't think I should buy anything yet. I think I should probably hold off on that. Alright. What was through here? Did I ever go in here? No, this is probably for later. I'll come back if I need to. Also, if I'm not going back. Oh no, those guys were not like that when I left. That's not great. Are you a regular? You're a regular. Oh, did you always do that? Is that new? What the hell, man? That kind of messed me up. Not cool. Not cool at all. There's a 3-pack because of you. Oh my God. Maybe I should have bought that outfit. Where am I going? The hell? Just walking very cautiously into all these rooms. Oh, okay. I'm just cutting through here, that makes sense. Anything I missed in here while I was fighting that guy? I don't think there was, other than that. Damn it! I just want to
level
be level 3.
Security clearance required.
I don't ask for much. I don't like how many things they're giving me right now. I don't know how I'm supposed to feel about this. It's just money though, so maybe nothing bad's about to happen. I don't like the look of this room. I don't like the look of yous or yous or any yous. You are what I need, and when I grab you, something's definitely gonna happen. So let's grab whatever we can before I make this very poor decision. So how many guys are in this room? Got 1, 2. Maybe one down there. 3, 4 at least. Alright. I'm just gonna stay here in the stasis thing, I think.
If you've heard Nicole,
I have never anything but courtesy to Dr. Brennan. Can you say the same thing?
I can say I'm not a fucking murderer.
Speaking of courtesy.
No, he's like unlocking more. Doesn't want to be a crab monster. What do you think?
I'd say you've chosen your side.
Okay, he's coming out. He's being released. Well, anyone but you, please. Honestly. Where did that go? Where am I supposed to be going here? Oh my god! You weren't supposed to be that fast. Oh, I stasis the door too. Okay. That's a baby. Get away from me, baby! Where's the big guy? I need to slow you down immediately. Where the fuck's that baby? No way! Oh, it's you, you motherfucker! What am I doing here? Just stop. Jesus Christ, man! How many babies can you fucking put in a single room? Come here, baby. Fuck you! Can I just restart? Just kill me. I want to restart this, please. I didn't do this right. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Oh, I would like a redo on that one. Please and thank you. Holy shit. Alright. First thing first. Stay near the stasis. Just take this guy's legs off. Good. Then deal with the babies. You do. How can there be this many babies? Stasis that. We'll go get more stasis, I guess. Oh, I see what I'm supposed to be doing here. I did this wrong. Wait, I figured it out. Leave me alone. Fuck you! Alright, let's just do one more do-over. Because I figured it out. I figured out what the gameplay is. Wow, it kind of takes you guys a while to do this. I'm a little bit less afraid of you now. Now that I know how long it takes for that to happen. Okay, we have a game plan. We must cryo-freeze this bastard. So babies can definitely wait. And we need you to go a little bit closer. There we go. Oh, we just sold the babies. Are you alive still? Oh.
Bastard locked me out again.
Oh, little shit. When
Isaac, you okay?
Bed.
Oh, I stuck that hunter. Mercer's gone. He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Where'd the baby go?
I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
I gotta go kill that other baby real quick.
Off. You need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar and head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics. Got something, Isaac?
It's, let's call it a tissue sample from Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
I think this is like my first actual side quest. How do I see? Where do I do this, though? Am I anywhere near there? That's the question. Oh, I don't even think I can. Does this require level 3 access? What are you? some medical. How do I view? Oh yeah, I'm not even on the same floor. So we're in medical. Floor 5. God, I hate this. Floor 5 is where I want to go. The main mission. But where do I do this? And do I want to do this? This is on floor 1. I think I'll eventually come here anyways because of the tram, possibly. And if not, you know, I don't really, I'm fine. I'm okay with that. And I really hope that hunter guy's just gone now. Where are you? Where are people? Got a fucking spare on that one. Put it straight down the middle. Guy's always on the ceiling. Thank you for giving me my ammo back. I feel like this area is usually safe, but it just does not feel safe. I don't know if it's the lights or what, but I don't feel safe here. Save real quick. Just right quick. Oh, we're in chapter 6? Hell yeah. I didn't even realize. I think we take the tram a little bit and call it a night. Oh, we're going past that tram control. I wonder if I go to medical real quick if I can scan that sample. I think it was on floor 1. I don't know. Maybe.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
I'm gonna look at that map again. Because if it's like right there, I'll stop for it. It does say floor 1. But I guess the question is, where is the tram compared to that? So I don't really see where I'm getting off at. Maybe not. I don't see the tram anywhere. I don't think this is. It's the lab. Nah, we're not. I changed my mind. They Maybe I'll Google after this to see if it's anything worthwhile. Okay, I'm feeling better resource-wise now. I feel a little bit better about this. I have a good amount of health. I think I'm just gonna buy two of these. Call it a day. Oh my god. I look like the baby from before. Bathroom break, maybe? No, thanks. Well, maybe. What do you got for me? No, thanks. Change my mind. You can't open doors, right? I don't know, there's a guy yelling in there though. Alright, let's just save it one more time. Two more stasis, thank you. But I'm realizing there's not that many pulls now that we're getting further into the chapters. I don't have as much stuff I can throw at these guys. Wait a second, I did this before. Did this guy break my thing? What the fuck? Maybe I'm not doing this? I'm not doing this. I don't think I ever went into this room.
Hydroponics, check your helmet filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical, he said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientists left the workstation open.
In this. Yeah.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross. Now the sprinklers are fixed, we're working close to maximum capacity. All flora is thriving and food yield has created a surplus. I had the surplus packed up so we could send it to the colony. The Captain Matthias is strictly enforcing his no-fly order. It's ridiculous. I'm lodging a complaint. Everyone knows Aegis 7 needs help. What harm could some fresh fruit do?
So many objectives. Kinda don't want to override that lockdown though, if I'm being honest. Well, let's see what happens. Did I do good or did I do bad?
Station now accessible. Thank you for your patience.
I did an okay. Nice. The tram is truly my tried and true. One true friend in this game. Ooh, another bathroom. A little bit less foggy, that's how I like it. Hello. Getting kind of tired of these hundreds game. Thank you. See? You just nag the game and it'll give you what you want. Always works 100% of the time. That's a nice bathroom. Better than that other one. Not be what your sprinklers sound like, man. That is not what sprinklers sound like. Who the fuck installed those sprinklers? What the hell? They work at like the Spirit Factory or something? I don't want to be in here. Now that I think about it.
This is Dr. Elizabeth Cross. To all survivors. Somewhere safe. If I can find a way to kill it somehow. Jacob, if you're hearing this, you know I have to try.
Guessing this is when the big goop guy comes into play. Before I do that, let's just save it real quick, you know? We don't need to get ahead of ourselves here. No reason to be hasty. Check our immediate surroundings.
Warning. Liquid nitrogen supply depleted. Liquid nitrogen replenished. Beginning enzyme synthesis. Enzyme synthesis complete. Caution. Do not ingest.
Any luck?
Yeah, I finished the enzyme. It's been modified to digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.
All right. Well, I feel like that's a good stopping point for the night. Gonna work our way towards fighting the big dude next time. I'll probably be back. I'm aiming for Thursday. If not tomorrow, then definitely Thursday. All right, how should I end this one? Don't go making, like, you know, like, big beefy boys who just, you know, regenerate and just constantly regenerate and just cause you problems, you know? Don't go making any BBBs out there while I'm away. Alright, yeah, let's end it with that. Good night.